Before downloading the GT app, you need to create a GT Portal account. So if you already have a GT Portal account, you can skip this video. If you're wondering, why a Portal account? I thought I was downloading an app. Great question. The GT Portal syncs with the GT app. The app tracks your time while the portal lets you and your participants see your pay periods from any device. The portal also lets you see your pay stubs, shift status reports, and other important information. Now, let's create your Portal account. First, open your web browser, like Chrome, Safari, or Edge. Then type portal.gtindependence.com in your search bar. You can do this on a phone, tablet, or computer. Next, select Create a New Account. Choose what kind of portal account you need. Since you are the person providing services, choose Caregiver. Now you'll need to fill out some information. This includes your date of birth, the last four digits of your social security number, and your GT account ID number. You should have gotten your GT account ID during enrollment. If you can't find it, pause and call GT at 877-659-4500. We can get that account ID for you right away. Last, create your username and password. Make sure to save your username and password in a safe place so you don't forget them. Once you've filled everything out, double-check all the information. If it's all correct, check the terms and conditions checkbox, then hit Create Account. Now it's time to verify your email. Your email must be verified as an active address before you can sign into the portal. The GT Portal will send a verification to your email address after you hit Create Account. Open a new tab and check your email for a message called GT Independence Portal Account Verification. Remember to check your spam folder. Once you find the email, open it and select Verify Email Address. Verifying your email activates your portal account and takes you back to the portal. Go ahead and sign into your account. With this, you've successfully created your GT Portal account. Great work! If you have any further questions, please contact customer support. Thanks for watching!